Better late than never, right? Welcome back to Coed Gaming, and welcome back to Let's Play Project D.Va Future Tone Episode 10. Now, I'm sure as you've all noticed, it's been a while. I actually just made a video earlier today that's going to be uploaded in a couple days about how Project D.Va Future Tone is going to be coming to the United States and Europe on January 10th of 2017. Now, the reason why I was able to make that video is because my school schedule has finally started to clear up and I have a lot more time on my hands to record, which means I have more time to do the Project D.Va playthrough. Now, I know I made a video talking about how YouTube has been screwing us over and we haven't been getting paid properly because of the fair use mishaps that have been going on where YouTube thinks we're not protected under fair use for playing this game, even though we're supposed to be. But you know what? People have been wanting it, and I've been away from this for so long, I need to get back to Project D.Va. So you know what? Let's not waste any more time, because I've already wasted 2 months just sitting around, focusing on my schoolwork and trying to get my computer fixed. Let's just jump into this. What? You know what? Man, it's just, I feel kind of like an ass, you know? I left you guys out to dry for a while, and I apologize for that, you know? I mean, for those of you that are subscribed to the Facebook page, you know what was going on, but for anyone who didn't, you know, they might have been confused. So let's not waste any more time. It's been 2 months. Let's jump right into our first song. Our first song for today is going to be Luka Luka Night Fever. This song was requested by Erica. Now, I've actually already gotten a perfect on this song on hard, so you know what? Let's bump it up to extreme. I actually have not played this one on extreme, so this could go anyway. But as we've seen on this playthrough, with all the other parts, that's really... I'm no stranger to taking chances. Let's do this. Oh, Well, alright then. I guess, maybe starting off on Extreme was not the best idea for our first song. But you know what? At least I passed the song. I failed several songs on this playthrough. Last thing I need is to embarrass myself with my first song back failing one. But you know what? I don't know this chart on Extreme, so you know what? Hey, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Alright, what's next? Our next song is going to be Yevon Polka. I actually don't know if it's Yevon or Levon. I actually think it's Levon. I think that was my mistake. Now, again, I've gotten a perfect on this one on hard, so I guess I should do Extreme for this one too. Alright. This song, by the way, was requested by Wizard Mikey, which is, that's pretty funny, because that's my name. Really quick, I want to just take a look at what what costume is meant for this one. So there's actually no costume for this particular song. So you know what, why don't we actually go with a custom outfit for this one? We've actually never done that. For every single song we've been doing the main costume for each particular song. So you know what, let's change it to that. And then, if I could just remember, I cannot remember for the life of me how to activate the head swapping feature. Oh crap. Oh god, I don't remember. Now I'm gonna be sitting here struggling to, remember what it is. Oh geez. Guys, help me out here. Oh, never mind, I got it. So let's see, let's do, oh, where's the one from Shake It? Because I know that song was recently released as DLC. I really like that hairstyle. Let's do that. Yeah, that looks good. That looks really good. Alright, so we're gonna go with that one. I just wanna make sure it actually kept it too. Okay, good, it did. Okay, no more wasting time. Yevon Polka on Extreme, or Levon Polka, I'm sorry. Wizard Mikey, here we go. Wow, you know what? That one was actually surprisingly hard. Again, I've never actually played that chart on Extreme. I did not expect the amount of notes at one time that there were. I mean, again, I just played it on hard yesterday and I got a perfect on it, but that's a pretty big spike. Now, I think that's those are the only songs that I actually have played on hard already, or at least perfected. So I'm gonna drop it back down to hard. All right, our next song is going to be Rosary Pale. This song was requested by Vikun. And just in case there is an outfit that I am supposed to use, and there is, let's equip that. See, this is why I look at. I probably should have done that before I started recording, but whatever. Okay, wow. I've actually never played that song before, so yes, I messed up quite a few times there, actually messing up the rhythm entirely. I've never even heard this song before. That was my first time hearing the song and playing it at the same time, so, who requested that? Vikun, hope you enjoyed that, although I might have butchered it just a little bit because I don't know the song. Alright, let's see. Our next song is going to be Perico Space Shipper. This song was requested by Dedeku. Now, as you can see, I have not played this song either. I don't know how this one goes. So this could go a variety of ways. I mean, I easily could just completely mess up and butcher it just like I did the other one. But again, I want to have fun with you guys. I want it to be like you're sitting here on the couch with me as I play this. And this is how it would go if any of you were here. So, let's see. Dedeku, Perico Space Shipper, let's do this. Well, I've been wrong before. I mean, remember when I said that I've never heard this song and I might completely butcher it? Yeah, no, we just got a perfect on it. Alright, so that was unexpected. That was a nice little surprise. And look at that, we ranked up for Colorful Tone. Isn't that amazing? So we're going to be moving on to our final song of today's playthrough. And it is going to be... What song is it going to be? Let me just make sure. Alright, our final song for today is going to be... Systematic Love. This song was requested by Eric and Crimson Dragon. Now, I've played this song on hard and only gotten an 88. So I don't think playing this one on extreme is a good idea. I don't want to end this playthrough, or at least this episode, with a fail. So you know what? Let's stick with hard. Eric and Crimson Dragon, I'm sorry if I'm letting you down on that one, but we're going to go with... hard. Really quick though, what I do want to do, I want to change the hairstyle that Miku has here, because I love the outfit, but this hairstyle I feel like can be changed. Let's try the purple, actually. I've never seen that one. I don't really think that one works. Let's try something else. I can't believe I'm actually spending time in the episode doing this. Ooh, damn, look how her neck and her arms are like her normal flesh tone, but her face is completely pale. That's kind of freaky. Ooh, let's try the glasses. Actually, that might look good. Wait a minute. Is this the one that we started with? Because if it is, I feel like an idiot. You know what? Let's go with the red. Maybe that'll look good. Yeah, that works. We'll go with that one. Well, hopefully I was able to make up for the fact that I only got an excellent on this playthrough. I don't even know if... I think I might have gotten a great. I don't even know if I did. Oh, cool. I got an excellent. And I beat my record. Look at that. Hopefully I was able to make up for the fact that I couldn't get a perfect from me doing that little freestyle with the notes near the end. Hopefully, you know, you guys appreciated that. All right. So that wraps up today's playthrough of Project Eva Future Tone. Again, guys, thanks so much for sticking around throughout all of this drama that the channel's been going through, dealing with the hiatus and dealing with my computer failing and school and all of this crap. Again, I want to thank all of you guys because you guys are absolutely amazing for sticking by. I see that our subscriber numbers have not been depleting. In fact, they've been going up. Guys, thank you so much for sticking with Coed Gaming. And remember, Project Eva Future Tone launches in the US and Europe on January 10th. So that video I made teaching you how to pre-order the game, don't even worry about that. You can get it in English very, very soon. Guys, thanks so much for sticking with Coed Gaming once again. Have a great day. Play the hell out of Project Eva Future Tone when it comes out right after the holidays. And make sure to tune in for the next playthrough, the next episode of the playthrough, where our first song is going to be Moon, followed by 2D Dream Theater. Or Dream Fever. Good lord, Dream Theater. Listen to me. I got symphonic metal on the mind. Alright. So, before I start, you know, getting more things wrong and rambling incoherently, I'm gonna log off for today, guys. Make sure to check out the rest of Coed Gaming, and until next time, take it easy. What's up, guys? Thanks so much for watching, and I really hope you enjoyed that video. If you haven't gotten a chance to already, make sure to check out last week's video, which can be found right here. Also, if you haven't gotten a chance to already, make sure to like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter. And while you're at it, make sure to check out the rest of Coed Gaming, where we upload gaming videos every single week. And as always, game on!